did not get this treated beforehand. And this is not that uncommon, having worked in hospitals throughout my career, to see patients who you wonder, like, why didn't you get this treated? And unfortunately, not everybody has access to medical care like some of us do. It's possible he didn't have any health insurance to pay to take care of his feet. And then for some patients, there is a fear of getting treated. There's a fear of seeing doctors, that maybe that doctor is gonna recommend something that is painful, that could be surgical, that they just don't wanna have done. All that aside, I'm really glad that he has finally gotten his feet taken care of, and it looks like he is in the absolute right hands.